Super Spirit Bomb is supposed to be one of Goku's ace in the hole moves, one of his most powerful moves in his arsenal. It's a Spirit Bomb. The Super Spirit Bomb. Now, think back. When have you ever gotten hit by a Super Spirit Bomb in Xenoverse 2? The move is complete trash online, man. Even in PvE, it's still trash. There are better moves. It takes too long to charge up, and it's not consistent online with lag. People can just fall out of it and walk away like, no. You know what? If it's a little bit faster, it could be so fucking great. Come on, yeah, bring your stupid ass here. Oh, I'm going to put a Pop-Tart up your ass. Super Spirit Bomb. Oh, this shit takes way too fucking long. And look. He had enough time to walk out of it. Oh, he still got hit by, oh, he's dumb. He had enough time to recover from a hard stamina break and then back up and sneaky strike, even though he still fucking ran into it. This move needs a, to fix this move, oh, fuck no. You thought you were smart. Bring that bitch ass here. Oh, he had enough time to recover from the hard stamina break and back out of that fucking move. It needs a speed buff. That's all Super Spirit Bomb needs. 9 times out of 10, also, I forgot to say this, is that literally, when you finally land the Super Spirit Bomb a day and a half after charging it, right, the enemy sometimes, like online, can fucking just walk out of it. They'll just fall out of it. No, I literally hit somebody with it, it'll hit them, it'll push them out. The Spirit Bomb literally pushed them. What is he doing? It will push them out, right? And they will just walk away from Super Spirit Bomb and then fuck you up. Like, it literally makes no sense why this move needed a buff since Xenoverse 1, to be honest. Like, okay, I don't know what I'm doing. I want to try to get him with it. Oh shit, hold up. Dragon Thunder needs a buff too, probably. Hold up, wait, come on, bring your cute ass here. A lot of these moves need, bring your ass. Can I get him? Can I get him? Come on. People of Earth, lend me your energy. Wait, oh my God, he finally, what? Wait, oh my, how did his stamina come at? What are you doing? What is wrong with you, son? This dude's fucking retarded. Kamehameha! Bitch, let's go. But like I was saying, I really don't understand why. Okay, what am I doing? I don't understand why this move hasn't got a buff. Son, what are you doing? I'm about to call the police on you, son. I don't know what he's doing. Okay, I need to get some key back. I don't have maximum charge or anything, so I'm getting key back. All right, but yeah, let me go ahead and tell you guys again. What other moves do you think needs a buff? What moves do you think needs a nerf? What are you doing, baby? Just stop playing. Make sure to like, comment, and subscribe, guys. And tell me in the comment section your opinions on what moves. You fucking bitch, I'm about to fucking eat your grandma's asshole. What are you doing? What are you doing? Please, I don't understand. I don't understand what you... Whoa, hold up. Oh, Dragon Thunder actually landed? Oh my God. You know what, bitch? Come here, bring your ass here. Bring your ass. Come on, can I get it? Oh, I fucked up the goddamn stamina break. Okay, I need to kill him with fucking Super Spirit Bomb. Bitch, what's that? Super people of Earth, lend me your dick. Your energy. Oh, bring the ass here. Wait, it actually landed? Wow. Okay, GG. I guess he can be one of the few people who have gotten hit by a Super Spirit Bomb. And yeah, but like I was saying, guys, oh yeah, I forgot. I did make a video a while back about Super Spirit Bomb, about how to actually land it, you know, right now, even though it's so fucking trash right now. Hold on, you know what? I'll tell you guys, I'm gonna try something against him, since he's so fucking bad. And you handle the Super Cyber God, the ball sack of justice, the scrotum of despair. Let's go, bitch, come on. But one way to land Super Spirit Bomb right now without the buff that it desperately needs is to use Audacious Laugh on your opponent. If you don't know what Audacious Laugh, if you don't know what it does, it slows down your opponent. Because you know, Super Spirit Bomb is so slow, literally they can get their stamina back or recover from a hard stamina break and then start snap vanishing away. But land, what are you doing, guy? Land Audacious Laugh for hard stamina break them and then, bitch! And then Super Spirit Bomb. That's the only way as of this right now, I think. I think. Or you can do, you can try using Murder Grenade or some other, I don't know. There are only a few moves that can literally help you, but even those aren't guaranteed to land, to be honest. But guys, like I said, I was gonna finish it. Wait, is he really gonna get beat by me? This guy is, allow me to welcome, what is he talking about? Allow me to welcome you to hell. You're the one losing to a super cyber. Yeah, GG, no re, give me your, come on, bitch. Allow me to welcome you to YouTube, you bitch.